Retired Colonel Tony Otoa was reacting to the Tuesday morning shooting to death of the late Okello Engola by his bodyguard Wilson Sabiti. He says background checks should be done before one is deployed.
The government should go back to selectively train high quality security guards in terms of health, in terms of education, in terms of manners and discipline. Okello Engola would not have died so violently like this if that particular soldier was a well-trained soldier. He would have brought his problem either to his commanding chain or to Okello Engola, but he chose to do what he did. Very regrettable what he did, and very unprofessional.
George Ojwang Opota, a clan leader, as well as the Prime Minister of Tokaro Lango, says Okello Engola served Uganda wholeheartedly. He notes that Engola did his best to fight the rebel Lord's Resistance Army away from northern Uganda and restore peace, a reason why he's loved by the local community.
Now, we are so, so saddened for the death or for the loss of this great man. Charles Okello Engola served Uganda, Lango, and the people of Uyam wholeheartedly. I know him personally, for we come from the same place. After his education, he went and joined the army, where he served. And during his service in the Uganda army, that is UPDF, Okello help the people of Uyam so much during the time of insurgency.
Ojwang praises the late for fighting corruption. The Prime Minister says Engola was preparing to camp in Otuke to fight the Karamojong cattle rustlers now terrorizing Otuke and neighboring districts, but is now cut short by death.
That we have lost him at this particular time. The time we need him more in helping to bring unity in Lao. Okello was so vocal and so courageous. Okello was a bull in the corral. Lango has lost a person who actually at the moment filling his position will take us time.
Patrick Okulo Okenga, clan leader, has asked government to carry out a thorough investigation to establish the motive of the killing. He observes that there was high hope that Engola would settle the issue of cattle theft in Lango.
Very high hope that he would help us to settle the Karamojong local insecurity, which is still currently going on and making Lango very, very uncomfortable.
Report compiled by Hudson Apunyo for the news.